लोग को जीत लेंगे।
So today, why I am not going to make any speeches? I am not a good speaker. Okay. I always question the basic thing. Why do you have to celebrate National Safety Day? Like we celebrate Diwali, or we celebrate Holi, we celebrate Eid, or we celebrate Christmas, whatever the festivals are there. The God is there everywhere, is it?
Yes.
Then why do we have to go to temple? We have two arguments.
Yes.
Is there everywhere?
Yeah.
Then why do we
have to? Sastha.
We have got two. We only argue. Two arguments are ours only. Then when we in the same way, when we say we always follow safety, we don't deviate from the safety, then why do you have to celebrate safety day separately? It is only to, we have to keep on rededicating ourselves. And my version of rededicating is different. I don't know whether you all agree with me or not. My version of dedicating here as National Safety Day is, अभी गए साल में मैंने कुछ गलती किया होगा, मैंने कितना गलती किया है मुझसे ज्यादा कोई नहीं मालूम है ना।
yes.
किसी ने देखे हो ना देखे हो, दैट इज अ डिफरेंट इश्यू, बट मैंने कितना गलती किया है, कितना सही किया है, ओनली माई सेल्फ विल नो हाईएस्ट, बाकी सब लोग से मैंने कितना वायलेशन किया है, मैंने कितना फॉलो किया है, इट इज ओनली द सेल्फ नोस, नोबडी एल्स कैन से, बिकॉज 24 आवर्स वॉचिंग खुद के ऊपर ही रहता है, दूसरे थर्ड मैन कैन नॉट वॉच ए पर्सन 24 आवर्स। सो द मीनिंग ऑफ दैट वाई मीन्स द सेफ्टी कम्स फ्रॉम द सेल्फ डिसिप्लिन, इट शुड नॉट बी एन इम्पोज्ड वन। अभी विकास हो या रमेश हो, कोई भी आके सेफ्टी नहीं है, फॉलो करो ये फॉलो करो बोला तो इट्स ऑफ नो यूज। द सेफ्टी शुड बी इम्बाइब्ड एंड इट इज अ वे, इट शुड बी अ वे ऑफ लाइफ। There are two kinds of safety, what I pursue. One is imposed safety. किसी और के लिए हम लोग सेफ्टी करते हैं, मेरे के लिए नहीं है, खुद के लिए नहीं है, खुद को मेरे को कुछ नहीं चाहिए। अभी विकास आएगा मेरे को मेमो देगा, रमेश आएगा कुछ और देगा, मेरे को मेमो गएगा, हेड ऑफिस में रिपोर्ट जाएगा, वॉल्यूशन, इसके लिए मैं सेफ्टी कर रहा हूँ। दूसरा है वॉलंटियर सेफ्टी, volunteered safety बोलते हैं। Yes, I know, I should follow. It is if any unsafe or any accident or any injury, it is not going to hurt anybody else other than me and my family. And direct hit is on me, and indirect hit is on my family. Family or friends or whoever it may be, the company, whoever it may be, all the indirect hits. The direct hit किसको है? Accident. It is for me. No? But in our system only, I have seen safety is more talked than practiced. You agree with me or not?
Yes.
It's more of a, it is used for more of a talking or preaching than it's practicing. Many a time I have seen many where it's not that only in this side, every side. Whenever there is an urgency comes, उड़ो चलो बाद में देखा जाएगा, it happens now. Why it is becoming like that means, still we give safety or quality or whatever it may be, we give a second grade requirement. First grade always comes special, commercial. Still we give. I think you all agree with me or not?
Yes, yes,
we give, we talk quality, we talk safety, we talk so many things, but still those two items are second line, mm-hmm. Not in first line.
Yes.
Not at all in first line. कोई बोलेगा यहाँ हम लोग अभी सेफ्टी सेफ्टी क्वालिटी क्वालिटी बनाते हैं, मतलब प्रोजेक्ट कैसे खत्म होगा? Yes, that is also. प्रोजेक्ट कैसे खत्म नहीं हो गया, दैट इज नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ सेफ्टी और क्वालिटी. Project getting delayed because of the inadequate planning and improper planning. You can't blame a safety or a quality for delay in bahana bana ke usko isko. Kyunki hum log ko ek aadat hai, we have got a very bad practice. Whenever I am in a problem, or many of them we are saying, whenever we are in a problem, whether it is a personal problem or a professional problem, what we do?
Blame.
We are in a problem. Okay, I got a problem. What I do?
Blame to them.
It's a general tendency in India, we are seeing that. We never find a solution for that problem. What we find? We find a kiske sir ke upar thok dene ka ye problem. Kiske upar dal dene ka main ye problem. Woh iska wajah se ho gaya, mera wajah se nahi. Ekhi nahi. That's how we follow the process. And our all of us, including me, we follow Western countries nowadays. After the globalization effect, we started following the technology, the manners, or so many things. We started copying the Western technology. But we were very, very conscious to limit those of Western culture. It is not affecting my personal this way. You go to Western countries, any Western countries you go, not the underdeveloped Western countries, you go to any developed Western country or even Asian countries, there are kind of, how the discipline is followed, whether it is a road discipline or it is a punctuality or it is a work related, how much? Because I have traveled some of the countries, I got my personal experience. Once I had been to my daughter's place in Australia. For my visit was a first time visit to that country. Only once I visited. Morning I was going for a walk. Morning I told my daughter I would like to go for a walk. As usual, as I like any other Indian, I was walking on the middle of the road, not on the side of the road. I go down, I know that. We all happy to walk middle of the road. All of us do it. I also did the same thing. But to my surprise, a vehicle was coming behind me in the morning. He never honked. Till my daughter saw back, he was just coolly coming behind me. अगर इंडिया में होता तो हमारे को इतना गालियाँ डिक्शनरी में वो पूरा मिलता है. डिक्शनरी में कितना गालियाँ होता है उतना पूरा मिलता है.
मतलब उसकी फ्लाइट डिले हो जाए रोक के गाली दे के
जरूर इतना मिलता है. बट दैट चेंज इन माई माइंड सेट. लुक दिस इज कॉल्ड डिसिप्लिन. आई हैव सीन देयर समबडी इज बिकॉज ऑफकोर्स देयर एंड ऑल यू ऑल्सो मस्ट हैव सीन समवेयर देयर इज ए particular place for road crossing. I saw nahi hai. Then particular place only there is the people can cross the road, and while you are crossing there is a button. You press the button, moment the red light comes, then you can cross. All the vehicle stops till the people that thing. After crossing you press another button, that becomes green, then they will go. That is the system discipline they follow. Even I have seen that with my own eyes, on the road somebody is trying to cross, nobody honks, nobody gives a horn, anybody is trying to cross, not cross, just one fellow is looking this side and that side, and they stop, everybody stops either side, they allow him to cross. That is what is known as respecting the weaker section. See, in a road, who is the weakest section? The pedestrian is the weakest person there. But here the weakest person is get all the gullies. That's the difference. That we don't want to learn that. We want the Australian or American or German technology. We want their fashion. अभी वो बिना उधर बिना कपड़े से रोड में जाते हैं वो हम फॉलो करेंगे. मगर उनका डिसिप्लिन वो नहीं चाहिए. Even one more incident, these are all eye-openers for when you go there and see. South Korea, I go once for one inspection, I've been there. There are roads. These roads are for, this is the in road, there is the out road, two lanes. In that, when there was a roadblock, when we are going for a cable inspection, there was a roadblock. But even the road is kilometer wise blocked, nobody is going to the other side to overtake.
Other lane.
That is empty. Yes. Throughout the kilometer, that is empty, but nobody is going there. So we are not supposed to travel in that lane. Our lane is this one, we will travel only in this lane. That we don't want. That kind of people go there and learn, that we don't want. My request to all of us is, we need to learn ourselves, how do we discipline ourselves. I need not discipline him or him. If I am able to discipline myself, that's enough. Discipline in the matter of punctuality, discipline in the matter of work, discipline in the matter of talking, discipline in the matter of behaving, everything. If I am able to tame myself and is enough, that is the gift we can give it to everybody. It is like, you know, what we call now the present government says Swachh Bharat.
Swachh Bharat.
What we call it is Swachh Bharat. Swachh Bharat is a very ideal program that derives safety also. Swachh Bharat is, you can directly correlate Swachh Bharat into a safety, because most of the unsafe acts or the accident happens in that area, dirty area only.
Yes.
What do we do, Swachh Bharat? Why should we, you know, there are 10 houses here. Okay. For example, I'll tell you. If everybody is doing their house clean and their area clean, then is anything is required that I should tell you Swachh Bharat karo?
No, sir.
Is it really necessary? But what we think in being an all of us Indian, what we think is, yeh sarkar ka kaam hai. Mera ghar saaf karna sarkar ka kaam hai. So, panchayat is not doing, municipality is not doing, government is not doing. In government kya kya karega? Har ghar ka safai karega kya? See, Swachh Bharat will be success. कितना भी अभी गवर्नमेंट पैसा खर्चा करने दो, व्हाटएवर द स्लोगन्स दे मेक, व्हाटएवर दे डू, इट्स ओनली ए पीआर बिल्डिंग मेजर, नथिंग एल्स. अनलेस एवरीबॉडी शुड थिंक दैट आई विल कीप माय एरिया क्लीन, देन ऑटोमेटिकली द एवरीवेयर इज क्लीन. व्हाई शुड वी मेक प्रोपेगेंडा, व्हाई शुड वी मेक पोस्टर्स, व्हाई शुड वी स्पेंड क्रोर्स ऑफ रुपीज ऑन Swachh Bharat? It's a good mission, I accept. But to success, to make that success, how do we? Similarly, it's all related to, finally it comes to the safety only. If all are thinking that safety is my requirement, I should save, I should go back home safe, then all these induction ka jarurat hai kya? Induction, safety training, these are all, mere wajah se, it's only document unless you follow it.
Okay.
What we want, a document or follow?
Follow.
Otherwise, unless otherwise, it is only a Vikas document. Monrao khush hai. Aaj Vikas ne itna bada document bana ke bhej diya, khush hai. I have seen, because I am fortunate enough to handle QHSC also for some years. In my long career of films, I also handled QHSC, and in India how difficult it is, I know that. Because the quality person and the safety person are the least respected person everywhere. Aagya ye shala, that the first word starts. I know that, I have heard that word. Aagya ye shala, abhi bolega humko tumhare paas helmet nahi hai, shoe nahi hai. क्वालिटी वाला, आई हैव गॉन देयर एज ए क्वालिटी पर्सन. आ गया ये बोलेगा ये टाइट नहीं है, ये नहीं है, वो ठीक नहीं है, ये ठीक नहीं है, बोलेगा ये क्वालिटी वाला ऐसे ही बंदा है वो. दिस टू आर द फर्स्ट वर्ड्स द क्वालिटी एंड द सेफ्टी पर्सन गेट्स वेरेवर देखो. इट्स अ फैक्ट, यू कांट डिनाई दैट, है कि नहीं? आप लोग भी एक्सपीरियंस किए होंगे. आगे ऐसा
अभी सामने सुन रहे
थे, अभी बोलेगा हमको कुछ लफड़ा करके जाएगा, ये एक मेमो दे के जाएगा, नहीं तो एक एलसी दे के जाएगा. Now why do we have to do this? Okay. See, that is all the reason in this National Safety Day, when we are dedicating ourselves, rededicating, what we call it as rededicating ourselves, there should be a self talking within ourselves. मैंने गए साल में कितना गलत काम किया एंड हाउ डू आई रिड्यूस माई गलत काम फ्रॉम 100 टू 50 नेक्स्ट ईयर दैट इज रिक्वायर्ड. गलत काम हमको मालूम है, एवरीबडी नोज हाउ मेनी टाइम दे हैव डिविएटेड, हाउ मेनी टाइम दे डिड वायलेटेड, एवरीबडी नोज इंडिविजुअली, है कि नहीं? बोलेगा नहीं, ठीक है. नो नीड ऑफ टेलिंग, नो नीड ऑफ ब्लैबरिंग, एनीथिंग. दैट इज कॉल्ड सेल्फ डिसिप्लिन. If everybody develops a self-discipline on their own, then hardly Vikas or Gokul or Shyam or ye thodi kam aayega aap logon. That's what I request all of you, to become self-disciplined on everything, not only on safety. And that is the way of life we should make. हमको वी आर ऑल यूज टू इट. चलता है एटीट्यूड चलता है. हम लोग देखा ना EHV लाइन में, 33 KV लाइन में, क्रेन पैड में देखा, चलता है यार,
चल रहा है,
चलेगा यार, चलता है. कुछ हो गया तो वो उनको वजह से, मेरे वजह से नहीं
है,
कुछ हो गया तो अदरवाइज चलेगा. And we have got a very, very bad habit of benchmarking the worst jobs. We never try to do a benchmark of good job. Unless we try to benchmark ourselves for the good jobs we've done, then there is a scope for improvement.
Yes.
You know, if you are benchmarking a bad job, अरे वो foundation डालने के time में मैंने ये दफा 10 बैग कम किया है, कुछ नहीं हुआ है टावर को. बोलता है ना, कुछ नहीं हुआ. इफ यू बेंचमार्क दैट, द नेक्स्ट टाइम व्हाट यू डू 10 से 15 कंप्लीट
है
कि नहीं?
प्रैक्टिकली देखेगा कब तक गिरता
है बेंच. अगर इफ यू आर बेंचमार्किंग ए गुड जॉब, यस, व्हेन ड्यूरिंग दिस फाउंडेशन व्हेन आई एम डूइंग दिस, आई डिड एज पर द मिक्स डिजाइन एंड there is the core test is correct, the cube test is, everything is correct, and there is, when you, even if you take a core test after so many years, there is no deviate, then isse jyada motivation aapko kya chahiye? What else you need a motivation? And always next, hey, aray, maine guarantee de sakta hoon, ye 100 saal ke liye kuch nahi hone wala hai. But if you are benchmarking a bad job, वो वर्ड मुंह से जिंदगी भर नहीं आएगा, मैं गारंटी दे सकता हूँ, हो गया काम बस. एंड सम पीपल हैव सीन ब्लैबरिंग, अरे मैंने वो वायर को ऐसे ही लगा के चार्ज कर दिया था, एक ऐसे ही चार्ज करके, होल ही नहीं था, ग्राउंड पे डाला था मैंने, चार्ज किया था, कुछ नहीं हुआ. दैट इज व्हाट इज इट इज हैपेंस. आई हैव सीन ऑल दिस थिंग्स, आई एम टेलिंग द प्रैक्टिकल ऑब्जर्वेशंस आई हैव मेड एंड आई हैव हर्ड. Benchmarking the worst jobs. Last time when I climbed a tower, I did not have safety shoe, I did not have safety helmet. कुछ नहीं था मेरे पास, मैं गया था, ऊपर तक गया था, कुछ नहीं हुआ मेरे को. That is the benchmark. That is the benchmark people do it. If you do that one day benchmark of, if not today, भगवान help करता है. कितना everybody. God helps everybody, whether you want it or not, God helps everybody. You can't ask help, He gives help, He provides help. But उसका भी एक patience होता है, limit होता है. अरे साला इसको कितना मैं help करूँ? एक दिन बोलेगा साला माँ, जाने दे, इसको मैं help अभी नहीं करूँगा. साला वो सुधरता ही नहीं है जिंदगी पे. He also gets fed up, no? Because he has to see many people, not only me. That's what, even whatever we are talking, it looks a little bit humorous, but you just take the inner meaning of that, how important it is for us. Because many of the jokes contains a lot of inner meaning, good meanings. Out of that only the proverbs and the jokes are made. So with this, I request you to only one request with all of us. One is the God has helped us in this project, all of us nicely. None of us got injured or anything. And it should remain like this only forever. That is possible only when I myself, self-discipline myself, ye kaam maine aisa kuch unwanted kaam nahi karunga, so that I should be safe and my family should be. Everybody, we all work for what? हजारों हजारों माइल से दूर से आते हैं, करते हैं, काम करते हैं, किसके लिए करते
हैं?
परिवार के लिए, कैसे परिवार और ओन फैमिली कर रहे हैं, अदरवाइज हमको क्या मतलब है ना? व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ वर्किंग फॉर दिस? अभी पीपल फ्रॉम मध्य प्रदेश, हरियाणा, आसाम, उधर तक आते हैं. व्हाई आर यू कमिंग हियर? वी कैन वर्क इट इन आवर, खेती बाड़ी कर सकते हैं ना घर में बैठे बैठे. इट इज ओनली फॉर to uplift our living standard. That's all. Our living standard is there. We have to be more happy, improve our living standard. How do we improve our living standard? It's the only way. Right? Thank you.
Thank you.
Idea. Keep on generating.
योगेंद्र
No media,
please.
चालू है